Drain us of life and cleanse the mess.